welcome to the first stop on the Rapala Tour, the Minnetonka Amateur Open in beautiful Minnesota. The tournament fish for this lake is walleye. Left. Minutes, not bad. Yank the line. Hook 'em. Set the hook. Got a little one. Oh, close. Hook up. Minutes. Good catch. Bad cast. Yank the line. Minutes left. Left. What a monster! Almost. A for effort. Nearly there. Set the hook. Eight minutes left. Maybe you could use it as bait. Not a bad cast. Might want to keep that one. Almost nailed it. Hook 'em. 7 minutes left. Maybe you could use it as bait. Pretty good. Yank the line. Nice catch. Almost. Yank the line. 6 minutes left. It's a big one. Not bad. Yank the line. Not bad. Not good either. Just a bit outside. Hook 'em. 5 minutes left. Not the biggest fish I've ever seen. Almost nailed it. Yank the line! Reports look like things are really tight. Just a little heavier could make all the difference. Good going. Close. Yank the line. 4 minutes left. You might as well throw that one back. Nearly there. Yank the line. Set the hook. Set the hook. Minutes left. Not bad. Not good either. Not bad. Hook 'em. Not bad. Set the hook. Not the biggest, not the smallest. Pretty good catch. 2 minutes left. Yank the line. Not bad. Not good either. Pretty good cast. Hook 'em. Kind of medium. Just a bit outside. Time's getting short. Set the hook. Almost. Set the hook. Really nice angling. came in first place. Nice work. And that's it for the Minnetonka Amateur Open. All contestants move ahead to the next tournament, the Powell Amateur Open in sunny Arizona.